I'd like to introduce you to a very pretty girl. This is Surprise, A4769728. And Surprise got her name this morning. She wasn't originally on our list of dogs to be photographed, but a volunteer here at the shelter was walking by, and Surprise was back in the clinic and kind of gave a little whine like she needed to go out and go potty, and caught the volunteer's attention, who had to respond to the call. And so Surprise is here, out and about, just being a very, very, very good girl. She arrived here at the shelter, on the Baldwin Park shelter, on October 24th. She was a stray from the Baldwin Park area. She will be available on the 28th. And she is an 8-year-old female black and brown minpin. One thing that is special about Surprise is that she is at least partially blind. We were just having a discussion of whether or not she might be able to see some shadows. We're not sure, but we know that her vision is definitely impaired and limited. But she has been sniffing everything and walking very nicely and being a really good, cooperative, sweet girl. So even though she can't see 100%, she is just a wonderful girl and doesn't seem to be upset, you know, using her other senses to navigate and figure out what's going on and get around. We think Surprise might be house trained. She's shown some signs of that. She is gentle. She is good on a leash, but we know that she does need some guidance about where she's going, because we don't want her to walk, you know, step up a curve unexpectedly or walk into a tree or anything like that. She's been fine around other dogs, and she just got this very gentle energy about her, very sweet, soft kind of energy about her. She's been fine with other dogs, and as you can see, she's like sniffing and trying to explore. So Surprise needs a special home. She needs somebody who's going to give her some TLC and just give her that second chance that she's so very deserving of. So we're guessing she's about 20 pounds. She could stand to lose a little bit of weight. Yes. But this sweet girl will be well worth your time and attention. So please come meet Surprise here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.